Well, an Oklahoma soldier's remains are back home tonight, almost 70 years after he was captured in Korea.
Sergeant First Class Alfred Benzinger was captured during a battle in November of 1950. The Pentagon recently identified his remains and he was brought home today, arriving in Oklahoma City. He is survived by one son who was only 3 years old when his father died. He will be buried at the Fort Sill National Cemetery.